the demise of Soumitra Chatterjee is a great loss to India and particularly to Bengal in its entirety. He was a legendary one. It is like a fall of a star in the Indian society, Bengal cultural society. He was a known leftism was his ideal. But simultaneously, he was more broad as a human being, as an artist, as a thinker. His demise is a great loss to the society of Bengal. We must salute him.